But a great attempt.
Yeah, I was about to say, you're not going to see him miss those too often. The nice hook by Adam Luca.
Nice move by the big fellow.
That was the score, by the way, the last time these two teams met as Anthony Lamb connects. For Ernie Duncan. Duncan guarded again. It is that smothering defense you mentioned. Duncan hits for three. Bounce inside for Anthony Lamb. Lamb looking around. Spins. Pulls up. Shoots. And that one falls. Nice shot by Anthony Lamb. To the corner. Shungu, baseline, bounces it back for Robin Duncan for three. Got it! First field goal of the afternoon for Lauderdale. Inside 5 minutes to go. Anthony Lamb for three, top of the arc. Got it!
And again, the versatility of Anthony Lamb, the inside-out dribble to pull up from three.
Pulled down by Rizzuto as we go back and forth. Backcourt steal by Duncan. Shungu passes to Everett Duncan for three. He's got it!
Three triples in a row for the Catamounts, forcing Will Brown to take a quick timeout.
A shot misses, rebound is pulled in and taken away by the Danes, and flying to the rack and getting it to go. Back to the corner for Anthony Lamb. Baseline up off the glass, gets it for two. Nice move for Lamb.
Their second chance opportunity that goes down for Albany.
And it's Anthony Lamb for three, nails it. That made a big difference for the Catamounts. As Anthony Lamb gets to the rack for two more.
Well, and he's their most experienced player. He's the junior. He's the point guard who's really trying to lead this team.
Dingba gets it underneath. Robin Duncan is back. Ernie Duncan for three again. Gets it.
Yeah, Ernie Duncan holds his ground. Swats at it.
Duncan for three. Nails it.
The Duncan trifecta. Robin reverses to Everett. To Ernie. The three-point shot is going down.
Ryan Davis getting it up and getting that to go down as well. And we're inside 9.5 to go in the second half underneath. Anthony Lamb back in the game and getting two more. He's got 22. Clock hit zero, and the Catamounts can now officially put another win into the record book. Seven straight wins for the Catamounts over the UAlbany Great Danes.